So I think as a rider, I have a social responsibility toward, you know, the nature around us. And I have taken this up from the initiative that has been happening for some time by Royal Enfield. I had been for one of the Rider Manias and I was really impressed. There was actually no plastic bottles around. We were given these metal bottles and we were asked to fill our own water bottles every time we would be thirsty.
One of the interesting concepts which I read a couple of years back was that you carry seeds with you on the way. You just scatter them and eventually they may grow into plants.
If we plan a ride, while coming back, we can always pick up the garbage, you know. But then again, the question arises that if you're bringing that garbage from the hills to this place, it needs proper disposal here as well. It's not just about bringing it and dumping here.
We're going to do a little bit of plogging, which is it's jogging and cleaning up trash. And we're going to clean up this area. How we're going to do that is simple. We have a trash bag and whatever we encounter on the way, this intervention is multi-layered. It's just not about picking up trash. It's a lot more. But for now, we're just going to make sure that whatever plastic we see around is cleaned up and we understand where that plastic is going to go after we pick it up. Because that's very important. End destination is important.
I do believe that what Abhimanyu was saying was absolutely fantastic. You know, he started a drive which can be joined by a couple of us and you know, like jogging and picking up waste. So we can do something like riding and picking up waste, which is, I think, a great, great idea. So Abhimanyu's just planted some seed for thoughts, I think. Yeah.
Planet is ours. We are responsible for keeping it clean, keeping it green. So let's not put the charge on others. Let's take the charge on our own shoulders, ride responsibly and add a cause to it. Keeping our environment healthy and leave every place better.